So, first time back in the chemistry lab since I illustriously failed Mr. Harrison's NCA chemistry class at Altair College. Good times. But who's the chemist now, eh? Kept biochemistry in my master's, so... So to find out what my stoats are eating, I've got to process all these samples in the mass spectrometer, but first I've got to wash, dry, and grind them all up into a fine powder ready to put them into the machine. So hopefully I'll show you guys that in the next few weeks. Woo!